From Jet 24, here's meteorologist Craig Flint, your weather authority.
Hey, good evening to you. Lots to discuss, so let's go as we take a look live right now at the Physical Therapy and Balance Center's weather camera. Winds picking up here at the TV studios on Upper Peach Street. Higher elevations will get the strongest winds first, and then here in Erie County. So here's the breakdown. It's really a weather whiplash. Temperatures going up tonight, falling during the day tomorrow. It's going to be windy everywhere. Sustained winds, 15 to 35 miles an hour. That's for everyone. However, the strongest gusts are going to be for Erie County. Between 8 and, say, 5 o'clock tomorrow morning, we could have gusts approaching 50, 55 miles an hour. That could lead to some scattered power outages and big waves on the lake. So it is a high wind warning now, again, for Erie County and Chautauqua County. Now, this doesn't mean it's not going to be breezy in places like Warren County or down into Crawford County, but the strongest gusts are going to be confined to Erie County. Now, this is a kind of everyone gets it sort of thing, but again, the strongest gusts in Erie County, probably, if you had to pin me to the wall in a triangle from Erie to Waterford, up to northeast. That seems to be where we will see the strongest gusts, but really everywhere in Erie County under the gun for the potential for 50 to 60 mile an hour wind gusts as we go through the overnight. So that puts us right in this category. Again, that would be some damaging wind, could be some scattered power outages, maybe some trees coming down, and high-profile vehicles will be difficult, so get low if you're out and about tonight. The other thing we're watching, rain coming in. This will be light rain, and it will be all rain because these numbers are going up. So where they are now, we're just going to continue to rise through the overnight. 44 Fairview to Edinburgh, 46 in Northeast, 43 in Union City, Chandler's Valley at 42, 44 right now in Youngsville, 43 in Cambridge Springs, mid-40s as the wind picks up into Westford. So watch the wind and the rain come in as we head through the overnight. Cold front will come through, and then we should see this taper off. But then look what happens as we get into tomorrow evening. Right around the rush, look at that. Lake effect snow starts to kick up, and there could be a couple inches of lake effect snow as we head into tomorrow evening. So it's going to be a challenging 24 hours. Then we have another system that we're watching on Wednesday. However, some of the latest information does have this storm system tracking a little bit more to the south, but it might be just close enough and just cold enough for some widespread light snow. That would be for Wednesday. So we'll keep you posted on all of that. Jet pinpoint for the lakeshore tonight, 40s into the low and mid-50s. There's a high wind warning. Again, strong gusts developing in Erie County. Here's your seven-day forecast. Isolated damaging wind gusts early tomorrow morning. It's going to stay windy all day. Rain will taper. Then lake effect snow showers developing by evening into Tuesday. 54 is first thing in the morning. By dinner time, it's like 35 to 40. Only low 30s Tuesday. Some scattered flakes around Wednesday, and then quieting down as we head into Thursday and Friday before a repeat performance. Friday into Saturday, we could do this all again, although that storm system not looking to be as strong, but going to be a little challenging over the next 12 to 24 hours.
Yeah, be careful out there, Craig. Thank you very much. Coming up on Jet 24 Action News at 6 o'clock, it's a frightening fact. 36 million older adults fall each year. 32,000 of those people die from that fall. But there are simple things you can do to cut your risk of falling in half. We'll have details next in our health report.